What's up, guys? Your boy Francis, and welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be checking out Czech Republic's entry to the Eurovision 2024. I am super excited about this because, you know, this is one of my favorite singing competition in the world, and I keep making videos of it every year because I really enjoy it. So let's get straight into it.
And everything else stays the same. I'm tired of explaining you. It's so full of it.
I don't understand what she's saying. It sounds like English, and I am trying to listen, but it's not coming off right. The performance seems lackluster so far. I'm not enjoying it so far.
I'll give all the love to me, and then I'll truly be free. I'll truly be free and die.
Okay, yeah, no, honestly, I am sorry to say this, like, I'm not a fan. I'm really not a fan so far. It's not clicking, it's not hitting. I really hate to be a negative person, but, like, this is not something, it's not a good entrance so far. Czech Republic, this could have been so much better, and I'm sorry, this is not a good entry. I'm just saying it right. Doesn't wow you, doesn't possess you, even if they do, and moving their hips and doing this. It just seems a little bit trying to be over the top and not enough. Oh my God, no. No, I can't do this. I'm sorry. It just sounds like she's out of breath. It sounds like she's catching her breath, going out like that. You know what I mean? You know, sound that sounds so bad. I'm sorry to say that, but it sounds bad. Doesn't sound like a contestant. It just sounds like an amateurish thing. That's me. I'm being negative, and I hate being negative, but this is not a strong performance, and I'm saying it again because it's like she's talking in and out of the mic, you know? I'm an amateur, right? As a YouTube content creator, I'm an amateur. Sometimes my mic cut off, sometimes my voice and vocal doesn't project well, right? I am aware of that, and I can hear that myself. So this is something as a professional, someone that's coming into the Eurovision needs to have, like, those strong vocal performance, those everybody needs to hear you, he needs to pronounce your word clearly. And I unfortunately am not enjoying none of this so far, but we're gonna keep watching. Unfortunately, that was not my cup of tea. I don't like it. The crowd didn't seem to be energetic into it. I know they're trying to go more of the rock style, but it doesn't seem to be hitting the audience as much. Some people were cheering and, you know, just to make it, maybe being polite. You know, I am being very harsh about this performance because I expect greatness from this competition. You know, I expect wow factor. I expect, you know, amazing thing. I think this was lackluster. This was very underwhelming, and I don't enjoy it at all. I am sorry. I keep saying that because I feel like I am being super negative But I have to be, because this is not what Eurovision is about. This is not what representing Eurovision. If you're going to do in the rock category, the whole crowd has to be with you 100%. It has to be with this on 100%. And I am saying this now, and I know many people might give me stick about it. Many people might say, oh no, you're just being a hater or whatever. At this moment, I am just telling you my honest opinion. I'd rather be honest with you guys than lie to you guys, being like, I enjoyed this. I didn't enjoy this. I really did. Let me know in the comments if you guys really enjoy this, and whether, you know, you guys find this very useful or like very entertaining to you guys. If this is your type of music, that's great. Maybe she's an underground artist just trying to make it and come up, and this was a big debut and everything like that, and I'm just being such a bad person about it. But let me know for sure. I'll see you guys later on the next video. Peace out.